Good morning, students. Today the method of the subject of linear equation in one variable. What is the linear equation? So by the definition, an equation is called a linear equation in one variable. Yani ki ek aisa equation jisme keval ek hi variable ho, and an equation of degree 1 is one variable, और उस जो variable है उसकी degree highest degree 1 होनी चाहिए, is called the linear equation. But next, the value of the variable, उस variable की value that satisfies the equation, जो equation को satisfies करती है, is known as the solution of the equation. उससे equation का solution बोलते हैं. ठीक, there are 5 kinds of the solution. Number 1, same number 8 add in both sides, same number subtract in both sides, same number multiplied in both sides, and same number divided in both sides. The 5 number, last number, the transformation method. So the first number, solution of first number, add in both sides, 3x minus 4 equal 11. So minus 4, अगर हम इसमें minus 4 में plus का 4 add कर दें तो यहां पर 0 हो जाएगा और इधर इसकी value बढ़ जाएगी. So लिखते हैं यहां पर adding 4 in both sides. So 3x minus 4 plus 4 equal 11 plus 4. 3x equal 15. So x equal 15 upon 3. X equal 5. It is the solution. It is the value of variable and it is the solution. Verification, 3x minus 4 equal 11. So putting the value of x, 3 into value of x is equal 5 minus 4 equal 11. 3 5 15 minus 4 equal 11. 11 equal 11, LHS equal RHS. It is the solution. The homework of the same type. Today's homework, number 1, 4x plus 7 equal 3. Number 2, 4x minus 7 plus 8. Number 2nd, 3 minus 2x equal 9. And question number 3rd, 2x minus 3 equal 2. Question number 4, x minus 2 equal 7, and question number 5, 6 equal z plus 2.